office. This is Rob.
Hello, my name is Jerry. I'm following up with a message I had gotten the other night from this number, calling this Golden Corral customer service. I'm sorry I didn't get to it earlier.
No problem.
But, did you read my complaint that I had written?
I don't have a friend of me, sir. I have no idea who you are, do I? What was the complaint? Explain the problem to me, sir. Help me help you.